Well, more than 200 soldiers from Twinsburg are getting set to leave for Iraq. The 256 Combat Support Hospital will be leaving this weekend for Fort Lewis for training before heading overseas to Iraq for Operation New Dawn. The 256 will provide health service support, caring for members of the U.S. Army injured in combat. Now, this is the first time the entire unit has been deployed to Iraq. They'll serve in the Middle East for 1 year.